The days of the one-man band are back. It's called the Moog Synthesizer. Synthesizer.